is, so we have a bad weather forecast for here in the northeast. Right down the east coast, we have a red alert. Winds from 80 to 90 miles an hour. Possibility of showers of snow. It's building up now. So my idea is going to be get the fire going and sit and watch it. Close the blinds. There's a lot of people travelling back. Hedges getting there. Belted out. Well, it's going to be a night in front of this nice fire. Hardwood logs. Got some coal left. I'll leave that to warm the room up.